Assalamu alaikum. In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful, respected viewers, brothers and sisters in Islam, peace and blessings of Allah be upon you all. Welcome to Muazzin Minutes. This is Muhammad Ali, and now we are to talk about nearness to Allah. With the continuous and constant enhancement in technology, the medical field, as well as other fields, us as humans can't help but notice one thing. All of these materialistic prospects are without a doubt enhancing and have reached a surprising level. But what really catches the attention is that spiritually we clearly fall behind. In today's society, it's almost like the mention of Allah has vanished from the hearts and minds of many of our fellow brothers and sisters. They view Allah only as a last resort, and they are inconsistent with their daily prayer. Building that essential connection and relationship with Allah is pivotal in facing obstacles and achieving success, especially during the teenage years. No matter how many sins we have committed, the second we decide to repent to Allah is always there and always will be. Allah loves His creation more than a mother and father love their children. But unfortunately, many have decided to ignore His love towards us. So how can we develop our relationship with Allah? The most important step is enhancing our mind and researching more about Allah. We need to know more about Allah. And we can do this through supplication, dua, and dhikr, remembrance of Allah. We can also get to know Allah through His 99 names. The Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, and his progeny said, "O people, verily, there is no prophet after me, nor any ummah after you, Muslims. So take care to worship your Lord, perform your five ritual prayers, fast in the appointed month of Ramadan, make pilgrimage to the house of your Lord, Mecca, give the alms of wealth in order to purify your souls thereby, and obey the holders of authority so that you enter the paradise of your Lord." Imam Amir al-Mu'mineen Ali ibn Abi Talib alayhi salam said, "Blessed is he who sincerely devotes the entirety of his action, knowledge, love, hatred, receiving, relinquishing, speech, silence, deeds, and statements absolutely to Allah." Regarding this, Imam Hussein ibn Ali alayhi salam has said, "Verily, Allah the Exalted has not created human beings except for recognizing Him and worshipping Him as the consequence of knowing Him. And when they worship Him, they would lack the need of adoring any human being or things that other than Him because of that worship." From sayings of our Imams, we can conclude that there are many ways to enhance our relationship with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but the most important is to perform all obligatory actions He wants us to do. Respected viewers, we reach the end of our show for now. Thank you very much indeed for watching. And don't forget the dua to hasten the reappearance of the master of our time, His Majesty Imam al-Mahdi. May Allah hasten his reappearance. Stay tuned for more morals. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.